Hello, friends. This is Ronald Duane Palmer calling you from somewhere.
Amadeus. I started this night of writing discouraged because of real things. Then I started listening to Wolfgang Amadeus, and he, loved by God, lifted up what was real to show me.